Và để mở đầu cho chương trình, xin mời quý vị cùng đến với tiết mục Xứ Lạnh Kiên Trung, sáng tác Lý Hải. Xin mời quý vị cùng thưởng thức.
Dancing and dancing of kind of musical instrument playing is very popular in the north of Vietnam, especially the northeast of Vietnam, including Cao Bằng and Hà Giang. And they are always performed on very special occasions, like wedding and like opening ceremonies of different kind of very important public events, and also for the groundbreaking and New Year's lunar activities and festivals also. And Tian singing is plays a very significant role in the life of ethnic minority people, especially the minority people of like Tai and Nung group. And Tian singing was recognized as an intangible cultural heritage of humanities by UNESCO in 2019. And then today we're very honored to perform by the local community. We'll perform the special Tian singing programs in order to welcome very special guests from UNESCO Global Geopark Network to participate in the mission in Lạng Sơn Geopark. And now let's enjoy.
Tôi hát về mảnh đất thân yêu, Sông sâu tí nào ơi lưu truyền.